Well, here's a sight. A worker at one of the biggest convenience store chains isn't your average employee. The store, Lawson, set up its first robot at a location in Tokyo this week. The robot is named Model T after the iconic Ford automobile from the 1900s. It's 7 feet tall and has 3 fingers on each of its 2 hands, along with cameras, microphones, and sensors. The robot can grasp objects and stock shelves. Shop staff control it remotely with a virtual reality setup.